How to open SWF files on Windows. Open SWF File Player webpage. Webpage link in video description. Click download now. Wait for the file to finish downloading. Install SWF File Player. Open SWF File Player. Click File. Click Open. Select a file location. Select your SWF file. Click Open. Click Play. Since no current browsers or computers have built-in SWF players, you'll need to download a program to help open the SWF file. Thanks for watching video.